Hello, people. Just so you know, today is my leg day, and just doing a warm up at the moment. You got to remember, every time you go into a gym to train any of your body, any part of your body, basically neck, shoulders, chest, biceps, and the back as well, make sure you warm up for at least 5 minutes, which is walk, jog, incline, anything you want to do. But it has to be a 5 minute warm up. Once you've done the 5 minute warm up, then do what you gotta do. See you soon. Thank you.